Dorothy, Miss Gale?
Where's she at?
I don't know. I just wondered, was he looking for her?
Oh, you Joe. Dorothy!
No Sandra yet, Tim.
Don't know what takes that girl so long from school. She's slower than a three-legged turtle.
Well, if she ain't here soon, I'll send a hand to fetch her.
Oh, you think it's coming for sure, Henry?
I don't like looks at sky at all, Em.
There's that close feeling in the air, all right.
I don't like it at all.
Drop that girl! Dorothy!
Here, you Joe. Me? Hike down the road, please. And see what's holding Dorothy.
A sure thing, Mr. Gale.
And move. I think we're going to get a twister.
A twister, Mr. Gale?
Yep.
Well, what do you know?
Well, don't you stand there, Joe. Yeah.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Gale.
Oh, hold it a minute, Joe. I think I see her. Dorothy!
Come on, Em.
That's her, the critter. Come on, cold molasses.
Joe, I think we better sleep on the stock. I don't like that sky. Let's get.
I'm getting, Mr. Gale.
Come on, Em.
Where have you been, miss?
No place. I came right home from school.
How'd you come? Way at Topeka?
I came right home from school. I've been running.
Them flowers just grew in your hand, I suppose.
They're for Uncle Henry. Tomorrow's his birthday. Aren't they pretty swell?
Oh, Henry Ben Warren, how's just where you was, and you're out picking flowers.
But it only took a chippy to get these on him.
What else did you do?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Well, except maybe living the creek for a jiffy.
In way you were, you miss.
No, I just like to sit on the bank and look inside.
Inside of what?
The creek.
A creek ain't got insides. It's only got a bottom, and there ain't nothing to see, only stones and fish swimming around.
Is that all you see in a creek on it?
It's all any Christian can see, Dorothy.
But then you ever look at a fish and think of, first off, it was a mermaid, maybe.
Dorothy!
I have lots of time.
That ain't right, Dorothy.
Why?
If the good Lord had wanted us to see mermaids swimming through our cow pasture, he'd have put them there himself.
But then you ever pretend things on him, like maybe a cloud wasn't a cloud, but a big palace or something. Why, just this afternoon when I was lying in the field watching the sky,
right home from school, eh?
Out on him.
Nicer Uncle Henry's worried how to net there's going to be a twister.
But Uncle Henry's always worried about something. Yesterday it was the mortgage, and the day before that it was inflation.
Well, when you grow up, you'll worry too.
About inflation?
I wouldn't doubt it one bit.
Not me on him. When I get big, I'm just not going to worry about anything.
Oh, that's a good trick, only how you going to do it?
I'll go someplace where people don't believe in worrying.
And where's that at?
I don't know exactly, but someday I'll find it.
Well, child, I hope you do. Now I'll put these in water for your Uncle Henry. But remember, miss, no going away in case that twister comes.
I won't. Will you, Joe?
Hello?
Joe, play your fingers on the rainbow.
Huh?
The rainbow. I must go someplace. Someplace wonderful.
I never give it much thought, Dorothy.
And the raindrops tumble all around. we know if the stranger is good or bad, we'd better be careful.
How are we gonna find out?
Knock on the door and ask.
We're both gonna get too much in there.
Go on, we'll wait.
Me?
The house is on your property.
It's your job to welcome strangers.
You're the mayor. Then go on, we'll send a committee.
As mayor, you've got to go first.
Well, then we'll all go together. Don't do that!
It's my sinus!
Forward, men.
Look, I know the stranger's name. RFD2.
Huh. Let's hope it's a good name.
Why, it's a girl. See, she's asleep in there.
She looks harmless.
Looks to me nothing in a witch.
Go ahead, Mayor.
Knock! It seems a shame to wake her.
You're not scared of a girl, are ya?
I'll show you who's afraid.
I'm the sorceress of the north, and I run the county of the kids will show you the road you must take. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Miss Sorceress.
And remember, if you ever shall need me, just call my name 3 times.
Yes, Miss Sorceress.
Goodbye.
What a nice sorceress.
Now, if you'll just come along, Miss, we'll put you on the right road.
Say, is it far?
It's many days.
Wait for me 1 minute, then. I want to get my toothbrush.
I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers. Thank you.
be the happiest 10 men alive. A heart.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle and yet to run a bar. Just because I presume that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental.
The wizard of Oz. We hear he's the wizard of a wizard. Can you just hear what I just heard? suppose you tell me who you are, what you're doing.
My name's Dirty Gill, and I'm from Kansas. And this is my friend the Scarecrow, and this is my dog Toto, and this is my friend the Tin Woodman, and he's the Cowardly Lion. And we've come to Emerald City to see the Great Oz.
You must be very brave, all of you.
Huh? Why brave?
You dare to see the Great Oz.
But he's a good wizard, isn't he?
Yes, Dorothy. He's good. He's good. But he's the most powerful wizard in the world. And if you bother him with some foolish quest, he might destroy you. Like that.
Come on, Dorothy. Let's go.
Wait. We can't.
You want to destroy us like that. Scarecrow, show up.
No good.
How's that?
That's what the wizard might do, Dorothy. Snap into a coffin.
I don't care. I'm going to ask him to send me back to Kansas.
I'm going to ask him for brain, and I for a heart.
He's not with
you. You won't. You're going to ask for courage.
Oh, now, Dorothy.
It won't be any trouble at all for the wizard to give you courage.
He can do it just like that.
But don't do that, will ya?
We don't care what happens, sir. We like to see the Great Oz.
I shall inform. While I'm gone, my daughter Gloria will see to your comfort. You three guests, come with me.
Would you like to see the palace?
Oh, yes, very much.
We'll see it presently. We're so happy to have you all with us.
That's one thing I noticed about Emerald City. Everybody seems very happy.
And why shouldn't we be?
You mean all right? My cousin Annabelle is engaged and she she looks the way you all look.
And how do we look?
Well, sort of half melted like. And Annabelle sings all the time, too. All day long, even when she's doing dishes.
What does she sing?
Oh, about stars and love, that stuff.
Stars, love,
and that stuff.
Sings Annabelle too, Dorothy.
Well, you say so, but I think it's all pretty silly. Just one second.
What's the matter?
I'm trying to get that half-melted look.
Perhaps You have an extra lying around that you could give me?
What is that strange, blubbery sound I hear? Is that this overgrown mouse I hear? Step forward, lion. And what do you want of us? Speak! And why should I do these things for you?
Because you are great and powerful, and we are small and weak, said Bryan.
But I might just as well be.
I will grant your favors.
Oh, thanks, Straight Eyes.
That's fine.
But first, you four must do one thing for me.
Yes, Mr. Wizard?
Kill the Wicked Witch of the West.
But how?
You killed the Witch of the East. Let this be an accident. I don't care how you kill the Witch of the West, but kill her!
But suppose she kills us twice?
Then it won't matter whether you get your courage or not. Now go, and when the witch is dead, you may return. Now go!
You looked on that.
But it has twice the pickup.
This is
the idea of killing anything, somehow.
No! The wizard said,
kill her!
She'd be better off dead than a face like hers.
Go ahead, give me a cushion!
Kill Beth. You're right, she's got to die.
Only I still say suppose she kills us twice.
Use your brain, Bryan. You're big and tough. Nothing hurt the tin air me. Dorothy has ruby saber, plus, which she doesn't even know we're coming. What can the witch do?
Yeah.
Well, now, where did I put that charm?
Look in your pockets.
Thanks. What?
Look in your pockets, Scarecrow. See how much further the map says we have to go.
Never mind the map. What's that under the trees?
It's a castle.
The witch's castle.
Now what do we do, fellas?
I do the rest. I'll add the girl here first.
Hey, where's Dorothy?
She was just right here.
Where'd she go?
This way! Back!
Where am I?
Right here, my dear.
It's you!
Yes, dear. Nice of you to come calling on me. Sorry I can't let you kill me.
Get away! You can't hurt me!
Oh, but I can!
Yeah.
That's right. Let's get something and see. Yes, here's that foolish Tin Man's act.
Where is he now?
Oh, he's being looked after. Now let's just put this in here and see what does happen. It works beautifully, see?
And I'll get small like that.
Oh, but you won't stay like that. Watch.
It's getting smaller and smaller.
And smaller and smaller.
And now it's gone.
That's right, my dear.
And that's what happened to me.
That's right, my dear. Now if you'll just climb in there like a good girl.
I won't. I won't.
Then I'll have you put in.
Help! 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 Please, get me! Help!
Get me back here, you little bitch!
Last night. But that doesn't give me your heart. It doesn't give me back to Kansas.
Oh, don't get upset, dear. It's bad
Jasper the heart.
Oh, I wish the wizard would give me my courage so I could get to know Jasper and the girls to dance.
Oh, don't cry, dear.
Yeah, there, Dorothy.
Yeah, then, what's the trouble?
Away, go home.
But, Dorothy, the wizard is going to send you home.
But when? When?
Well, any time now.
Then why won't he see us? Well, you know how wizards are, Dorothy. I want to go home.
What's the matter with you?
Well, I'm getting hot under the collar. Dorothy's right. The wizard ain't got no right to do this. What am I, a lion or a mouse? There ain't no wizard in the world that will let make Dorothy cry.
I agree, friends.
So do I. Let's think. What can be done?
It ain't no time for thinking. Well, we want action. Hey, George.
Yes, sir?
You get in there and tell that Great Oz we want to see him. And we want to see him now.
Tell the Great Oz that?
And for the moment, and you can add that if he don't, I will personally tear him limb from limb. Beat it! Grow! What am I saying? What am I saying? Why did I keep my big jaw shut?
I'm proud of you, Mommy.
We all are.
Those are my thoughts, too.
And personally, I'd rather never have a heart than see Dorothy this upset.
You're so kind. It's just we don't want to see you cry, Dorothy.
But when you're so kind, I want to cry even more.
Well, it'll be all right, see?
Puny beast has gone to tear the Great Oz limb from limb. Where is he? Can it be this sniveling, quivering jellyfish before me, the so-called lion? Well, what holds you back, lion? Here I am, patiently waiting to be torn limb from limb. Well?
You got me all wrong, Great Oz. I ain't mad at you. We just want to see you, that's all.
I am Oz, the great and terrible. I see whom I will, when I will. How dare you disturb me? Go now before I destroy you all.
Just a minute, Mr. Oz.
What promise?
You said to send it back to Kansas when the witch was destroyed.
And you said you'd give me brains.
And me a heart.
And me courage.
Is the wicked witch really destroyed?
Yes, I melted her into water.
Dear me, I'll have to think this over. Come back tomorrow.
You've had plenty of time already.
We won't wait any longer.
You've got to keep your promise.
Go, I said. Go!
Murder! Just illusion, my friend.
I still don't see how being a got you to Oz.
I'm coming to that, my dear. Not only was I a magician with the show, but before showtime, to attract a crowd, I would make a balloon ascend.
Yes?
Well, one day, the ropes got twisted, and I couldn't get down. I went way up beyond the clouds, and heaven knows how long I drifted. I know it was at least one day and one night. When I finally fell asleep, my balloon was just coming in Emerald City. Seeing me come out of the clouds like that, the good people of Oz actually thought I was something out of the ordinary. And I must say, I did nothing to dissuade them. And that's how I became Oz, the great and terrible.
They made you ruler over them.
Exactly, and a good and just ruler I've been too. And that's why I'd say it'd be so awful if they find out.
We don't want to snitch on you. All we want is what you promise.
You mean courage, for instance? You don't need courage, Lion. You've got it. All you need is some visible manifestation to show everyone you have. Back in my country, when a person is brave, they award them a medal. Wear this, Lion, and in the future, never feel cowardly. Steal the medal instead. Mwah! Mwah!
Gee, thanks!
And what about my heart? Tinman, a man's heart is measured by what he has done for his fellow men. And when a man has an exceedingly great heart, they give a testimonial of some kind as a mark of their esteem. May I now present you with this watch, Tinman, as a token of your exceedingly large heartiness.
Thank you. Thank you.
What about my brother?
In my country, there are great institutions that devote themselves to nothing but developing brains. They call them colleges, for instance. And when they decide a man has brains enough, they give him one of these. And now the authority invested in me by the institution of Oz College or One Heaven, I bestow on you this degree of Doctor of Scarecrows.
Thank you.
Now, how do I get the candy?
That is something else again.
Can't you do anything?
There's just one thing left to do.
And what's that?
I'll take you back to Kansas myself. I've had a longing lately to see Omaha.
How will we go?
Just as we came, through the air.
Have you still got the balloon?
Why, yes, my dear.
Does it work?
My dear, the only way you know whether it works is afterwards. Well, will you take a chance?
Anything to get to Kansas. When will we go?
Right now. The position of the moon is perfect. Osmos!
Did you call him, Bernard?
Yes, Osmos. I want the court assembled, and I want the balloon brought up.
Yes, I'm right on.
I hate to leave. I'll never get service like this back in Omaha.
Wish you a straight on.
Yes, Crowley. My stay among you has come to an end. I leave now to return Dorothy to the land from which he has come. That done, and I shall go on and visit my brother wizards in the sky.
Will you return to us again soon, Great Oz?
Who knows? While I'm gone, I will leave my throne to the Scarecrow, to whom I have just given the most unusual of all brains in Oz.
I shall rule wisely, Oz. One can do anything if one has a diploma.
Oh, here comes a balloon, Dorothy.
Now that it's time to go, I don't want to.
You'll always be in my heart, Dorothy.
Bye, Scarecrow. I mean, Tidman.
I would have never got my courage without you, Dorothy. Goodbye, Lion.
The best thing about brains is you can think of the ones you love.
Goodbye, Scarecrow. It's all my friends I found at the Rainbow's Inn.